this fish shop. Right, an hour or two to wait because the gentleman who kept the shop was minute in escape. So I sang a little chorus just to pass the time away. When a great big oyster looked at me and he jumped out of the train. He bit a lobster's leg off and the fish man was so wild. He said, now stop that singing. You learn as a child all together now. An oyster, but an oyster more. And when the west wind whistles through the whiskers of the shore, the poor old oyster feels a frightful lip. He'll murder mussels with his seaweed muscles. What a common strike that waters on the shore. For an oyster, an oyster, an oyster, but a noisy, 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 noisy more. I was cross with that young oyster, very, very cross indeed. And when the fuss was over, he got the bulldog free. I scooped him out and I swallowed him and I said, now there, old bean, that'll teach you to go fighting lobsters just because I choose to sing. And as in my intestines, he began to loot the loot. I said to the man sitting next to me, don't gargle with your soup altogether now. For a noise, a noise, a noise, but a noise, 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 a but a noisy noise, a noisy noise, no more. For the gloomy mountain now there's a... Can you ask me, you two, where's those people?